Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a boy named Rahul. Rahul was a curious and adventurous boy who loved to explore new places. One day, Rahul and his friends Aman and Sonia decided to go on an adventure to the Great Thar Desert. They packed their bags with food, water, and other essentials, and set out on their journey. As they walked through the desert, the sun beat down on them mercilessly. The heat was unbearable, and they soon ran out of water. They were thirsty and tired, and they didn't know what to do. They looked around for help, but there was no one in sight. Just when they thought they would die of thirst, they saw a small oasis in the distance. They ran towards it, hoping to find water. When they reached the oasis, they found a well. They were overjoyed and quickly drank the water from the well. They also filled their water bottles and rested under the shade of a tree. As they rested, they realized that they had learned an important lesson. They had taken water for granted and had not realized its true value until they were thirsty and had no water. They had also learned the importance of friendship and how they had helped each other during their difficult journey. After resting for a while, they continued their journey. They walked through the desert, and soon they saw a group of people in the distance. They ran towards them, hoping to find help. When they reached the group, they found that they were nomads who lived in the desert. The nomads welcomed them and gave them food and water. They also told them stories about the desert and how to survive in it. Rahul, Aman, and Sonia were grateful to the nomads for their help. They had learned that even in the middle of a desert, there were people who were kind and helpful. They had also learned that they should never give up hope, and that help could come from unexpected sources. As they continued their journey, they faced many challenges, but they never gave up. They crossed sand dunes, climbed mountains, and walked through the scorching heat. Finally, after many days, they reached their destination. They had completed their adventure and had learned many valuable lessons along the way. The moral of the story is that we should never take things for granted. We should always be grateful for what we have and should never give up hope. We should also remember the importance of friendship and how it can help us during difficult times.